How's it going, guys?
He hated her and she hated him, and I never thought they would make a guilt together.
How's it going, guys? Spider-Man Shell here. I'm gonna be redoing my Naruto tournament because of my last one. Someone said something they shouldn't have said, and I decided to delete that one outright. Average the teams. Yep. That team is big, I'll go heavy hand power.
Is it team or solo?
It's gonna be teamed up. That'll work. This team's gonna be tough to get past. That's my final team. Oh, wait. I'm not. You can lodge if you want. Give me hand power. I was fighting this team. I'm not sure if I had Sakura in it or not, but I'm putting it in just in case. That team. And what the crud? What the crud? And this team is gonna be fun to play against. This is basically all from League Village. I know the stage to set this too. Third round hall. Let's do this. Yeah, guys, don't forget about both PS and American Cook. I'm gonna play if you get one 350 Scouts by December 25th. This is gonna be fun. I gotta do this with the mic. Let's try. Hit it, Sasuke! Anyone watching me? Wow, and I have this set to average. They should be crushing me right about now. Okay, that's what I'm talking about, Sakura. Threat out of substitution. Wow, she fell for that immediately. Chidori. Like, I haven't even lost any health. And this is exactly like my last tournament, except I'm not sure if I had Sakura in it on the first round. Uh-oh. And like, in my last tournament, I almost lost. Including Sakura. There's a good choice at the same time, might have been that. Like, I am just crushing with everything in combo. And guys, I gotta get this going for, I'm sorry. Sorry about the blue screen, guys. There we go. Alright, guys, I'm back. Sorry about the blue screen. I had to cure something. Like, in my last tournament, I almost failed. Now it's just like, the computer's not even trying. I didn't think Sakura was a bad move on this one. Yeah. Oh, she got her health back. There we go. Counter. Ah, crap, I couldn't counter a second time. Yeah, yeah, including soccer, and this was bad because... So, let's go. Yeah, I'm playing soccer in this little tournament bad because she didn't even put up a fight. And this is set to average. When at least thought that she was opening. And when at least thought that she would have at least do some of the challenge. You're out. Down you go. Wait a minute, okay. I think I remember why the tournament was so easy. I remember my team up somewhat. Well, I won that round. She's in between these two. That Boruto. Let's go. This is gonna be tricky. No wonder I won so easily. The team is overpowered. Cause like, I didn't even hit Boruto there, and he still did a little animation where I just circle around him. Fire Naruto. Bring it, Sarada. Okay, so she's got some moves. Okay, we need to do that to kind of trick you. Stop me for a little bit, Sarada, and then blast you from behind with a Chidori blade. I love that guy. How did that miss her? Boom. Uh-oh, no way. Stop you. And then blast. Oh, hi, Mitsuki. Nice try with that shadow form, Boruto. Oh, crud. Go. I think it literally stopped Boruto from charging up. So, let's go. Burn it all away. That's fine.
Ow,
I almost lost my entire green bar during that brawl. I'm losing my brother. For someday. Hmm. Wow, wait. Like, that was tricky, I'm not gonna lie, that was tricky. That seems actually pretty good in the tournament. I also think I remember what team I had I was playing with. I think I remember now. Because I didn't win that easily, because the team I was fighting took me to the limit. I'm sorry. That is the truth. I think I was this team. I'll just keep Naruto in it. I'll choose Inferno Style, Fireball Jutsu. It's going with Sasuke being up first and having hand power. No. There we go, them. And then I think it was this team. I think that was the team I had for the tournament. I felt like I should almost lose this while just barely scraping through. I'll go with the Hidden Leaf, but we roll to Boruto. But I should barely spit through this fight. Because that team is insanely tricky to fight. And like I said, guys, someone I'm open to suggestions. If there's a team you want me to play against or use, let me know. You can either post it in the broadcast, or you can leave it in the comments below. Yep, there it is. Because I'm already starting to lose health on board on the cell. Yep, this is the team I was fighting. Because I'm actually getting hurt now. Kind of attack something now, so. Oh, nice one. Can't believe I'm actually winning this tournament, though. And now my substitution, and I was just in charge. Like in my last time, before I leave it, I almost lost the fight. I won it with the skin of my teeth. Oh, we're up. Crap. Ow, I lost. Okay. I'm trying to recreate that moment when I almost fell. I'm really trying to recreate that. Cause that was really, really close where I had to delete it. Because someone said something they shouldn't have said in my video. So I'm just gonna basically gonna let the computer wail on me. While also reducing their health. Once their health gets low enough, I can take them out. Dodge Sasuke. There's the armor break, quote, oh quote. Miss. Good. Ah, I got hit with the Chidori move. Once again, I got hit with Chidori. my god, if now someone just like computer whale on me, and my health is very low. And hopefully they don't kill me off. Uh-oh. Cause like, my health was literally at a sliver.
It was at a sliver?
Now! I've gotta end this now. Yes! I win! Let's finish this. I recreated it. But I'm not gonna lie though, that was tricky actually getting standing our way. There we go. Haha. Cause like that team's actually good if you're actually trying. I can't stand out here. Cause I was really trying to recreate that really tricky moment when I almost failed but pulled through at the last second. That's what I was trying to recreate. With that battle done, now I can fight seriously. Oh, so I'm going up against Boruto. Going up against Rada Mitsugi, then this is gonna be fun. Wow, I literally had to use up all of my Sasuke just to dodge. Boom. Hi, Sarada. Like, I have to use up all my substitutions just to dodge their attack. Why then you don't have to use up any? The thing is kinda funny. Oh, we only got a little out of that, because that would have really hurt. How did he hit me when I was behind him? I was behind him again, and that move hit. Hi, Solana. Kaboom. Like, I have to use up all my substitutions while the computer doesn't have to use up any at all. I find it kind of funny. Boom. Dodging that move is tricky. And I can actually go with me and end this. Did they really just want to level those two together? I could easily end this fight at any time. I just want Sarada to pop back in. Okay, I think that would actually be a bad idea because I might actually die. Yeah, this is actually gonna be a clutch play. Like, ooh, he actually won it. But I can still end this battle at any time with just my secret technique. Cause it still charges up. Oh! Wow, she's moving out. What? Gotcha, you're done. Do it. You can bring pain to this heart. Down you go. An A rank. My items. Alright guys, this is coming to the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you have a wonderful day. Like the video, comment, subscribe. Don't forget about Let's Play. So now you can click on your boy. You can get about 350 subscribers by December 25th. Sorry if I said it twice. With that being said guys, I'll see you all on my next video. Bye!